This poster concerns biosourced composites for anechoic chamber absorber. This work is collaboration between ATR Lab and CEA. In anechoic chambers, the microwave absorber usually used are made from polymer matrix such as polyurethane imprinted in carbon solution. These absorbers show some limitations such as loss of absorbing load and are also produced by petrochemical industry, which is a polyurethane industry. Different absorbers based on natural material have been proposed in the literature, which show a willingness to provide environmentally friendly absorbing material but with a low absorption performance today. Here we propose an absorber based on cork loaded with carbon particles. The cork presents several advantages. It is ecological, lightweight material. It is also a waterproof and fire resistant material, which make this material as good candidate to replace the polymer foam matrix in absorber materials. Here are presented photos of cork granules before and after carbon coating. The cork presents a closed pores, so the load is retained by the open pores located only on the surface of the cork granule, as we can see here on this optical image. Here are photos of sample elaborated with different amount of carbon. The dielectric characterization of the sample show that the dielectric properties of composite increases with carbon amount, and we can note that we obtain a low permittivity associated with high dielectric losses, which is ideal for absorbing application. The measured dielectric properties were used to simulate the absorption performance of pyramidal absorber. This is the chosen geometry for the simulation, and the results show a reflection coefficient lower than minus 20 dB for practically all the composition. Here, same result is obtained for composition L4 and L5, and so the composition L4 is with less carbon load was chosen for the prototype achievement. A pyramidal absorber prototype was then realized with this composition and with 64 pyramids. This prototype has a similar dimension than the commercial absorber shown here in this photo. Here is the measurement of our prototype compared to its simulation, and we can observe a good concordance here between this result. Now, the measurement of this prototype is compared to commercial one for normal and oblique incidence of electromagnetic waves. We can see here that we obtain a better performance for our prototype than the commercial one, especially at low frequencies. The improvement is up to 27 dB. Simulation and measurement of the absorber temperature under electromagnetic wave incidence were also done. Here the measurement is done in GTM cell under power density of 53 watt per meter square, and this result shows that the temperature of our cork-based prototype increases more slowly than that of PU foam-based commercial absorber, which predict a better power resistance for our absorber. Thank you for your attention.